find Anatole, Anatole, find Anatole. The blood rushes to my heart, it's difficult to breathe. Anatole, find Anatole, Anatole, find Anatole. Not at the ice hills, not at Matryoshka's, not at Komarno's. Anatole, find Anatole, Anatole, find Anatole. To the club, and at the club, all is going on as usual. The members eat their dinners and gossip in small groups.
And I heard Karagin's abduction. Is it true Natasha is ruined?
Nonsense, nonsense. Nothing has happened. Everything is fine.
Natasha, Natasha. It is essential that I see Natasha. How can I see her?
Anatole, come Anatole. Anatole, hush. Anatole.
What? What? I don't believe that he is married. I don't believe you. And I stare like a hunted, wounded animal. He can't be married.
Good evening, sir. Prince Anatole is in the drawing room with the Countess.
Ah, Pierre, sweet husband. You don't know what a plight our Anatole has had.
Be quiet. I will not greet you. At this moment, you are more repulsive to me than ever. Anatole, come Anatole. Anatole must speak to you.
Anatole followed with his usual jaunty step, but his face betrayed anxiety.
Pierre closed the door and addressed Anatole without looking at him.